Light presents Real American Heroes.
Real American Heroes.
Today we salute you, Mr. Chinese Food Delivery Guy.
Mr. Chinese Food Delivery Guy.
Without you, we'd be forced to do the unthinkable when we wanted Chinese food. Drive to a restaurant. But you, sir, bring it to us in under 20.
Ride like the wind.
Armed with your rickety bike, you battle traffic, bad weather, and the occasional busted elevator. And why do you do it? Because somewhere a guy is waiting for his Kung Pao Crab Puffs, and he's got $1.57 with your name on it.
That's 10%.
So crack open an ice cold Bud Light, oh mercenary of the Mandarin chicken, and know that when America is looking for a man to get the job done, you